But sir, primarily, was a man of strong convictions. He wanted to see state of Jammu and Kashmir as an independent state. When we went to meet him over there, a day earlier to his hanging, he was not in low spirits. He was in very high spirits. We call it a judicial murder.